So here's the start of my gorilla. It's got a cleft lip, I think. It's gonna be hair, so I'm not too worried about everything. But this is where it's gonna be the big deal.